Awesome. Thanks for coming out. It's really awesome to see everyone here. See some new faces.
I get to even talk now.
What?
I get to talk now.
There's so much to
do. So we decided to give Wyatt a mic today.
Oh, no.
So I'm sorry in advance.
No.
Love you, Wyatt.
Alright. Alright, cool. Yeah. Don't like feel free to have fun. Don't like you don't have to stay on like a stick. Like we encourage you to start a mosh pit if you please, or
watch out for
George somebody,
camera.
Or
just fucking break it. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you break his camera, you can buy him a new one. Then he's off better, anyways.
All right, let's go.
All right, this next one's a cover. Teaching a ride.
Yeah!
next song we're playing is a big fuck you to someone that we hate. But this next song is also going to be on our next EP that we are currently recording at Flatiron. So hope you like it. Show.
Oh, at least it wasn't a strap.
At least it's not the strap.
What happened? That's fucking weird, dude. Honestly, Yeah.
Yeah, the screw just randomly came out.
So, do you know where it went?
Yeah, duct tape.
Does anyone have some?
Yeah, like, anybody have duct tape? Do you bring duct tape? Like,
wait, I think I got the screw back in.
I doubt it.
Well, let's get duct tape anywho.
Let's do it. It always happens. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Yeah, get some duct tape. Oh, there's some.
It's always the best, but. Are playing good. I think.
Where the fuck did Travis go?
He left us.
We don't need him anyways.
He quit the band.
Fuck you, Travis.
We're better off without him.
Oh shit.
He's back.
Fuck me.
Guys, don't tell him. Don't tell him what I told you.
Hey, does someone want to pull my finger?
Alright, I think this is good now.
Let's talk anyways. Anyways, this next song is my favorite cover of the set. It's always fun. It's by one of our favorite bands, Alkaline Trio.
Jeez, Wyatt picking favorites.
Alright, ready?
So what are you gonna do with your children? Pick favorites?
Ready, bud? If I'm the guitar player, I say when we go.
It's never about the drummer, it's always about the...
Looking for you, but then the flame. Got on the floor, but you came to play. And that's what you go got caught up, passed out on the floor. I smoked like so stupid and drained my insides, raising dry. Smack the right place at the right time. Up in the blends, right off the floor, boys, pieces of planes, and black box recorders, don't lie, and I've been preoccupied with these six senses, the sense DNA of my Y offenses, maybe someday I'll find me a suspect that has no alibi.
This is our last cover, and then we're gonna play two other original songs.
This one's Overloo.
Like that feeling when you run.
next two songs are going to be off our next EP. We've been recording this for about, I don't know, 2 days, in a way, total. But if you like all this stuff, we have merch in the back, $7 for a shirt and a CD of our demo stuff. And there's also other merch of the other band stuff, so you should go check that out and go support your local scene. We also have tickets for our next show too, which is kind of weird, but whatever. So if you want to check out stuff in the back, go ahead. Once we're off the stage, you can go back there and get all that stuff if you like. You don't have to. It's your choice. What? Why? What do you want?
Thanks for coming. Bye.
Alright. Thanks a lot for coming out, guys. Stick around for the other bands, alright?